of Newcastle tomorrow when he makes his debut against Leicester City. Roy, United fans will be looking for an immediate display of the leadership qualities the team needs if they're to stop throwing away precious points. Roy Aitken will play in the back four with Bjorn Christensen ruled out.